Hello, welcome back to INCG Max. Today we are looking at one logical question. The question is given, if 2 plus 2x plus 2x square plus 2x cube plus 2x power 4 plus x power 5 plus x power 6 equal to 0, then find the value of x power 7 plus x power 5 minus 2 over x minus 1. So as you are going to solve this problem, pause the video for 10 seconds and try it. Okay, and also if you are new to the channel, please subscribe the channel and give it a thumbs up. It will appreciate us to make more videos. More than 500 Olympiad and logical problems are uploaded in this channel. Please go through them. Thank you. So here, what is required? X to the power of 7 plus x to the power of 5 minus 2 over x minus 1. So this can be written as x to the power of 7 minus 1 plus x to the power of 5 minus 1 over x minus 1. This can be written as x to the power of 7 minus 1 over x minus 1 plus x to the power of 5 minus 1 over x minus 1. So here we know x power 7 minus 1 can be written as x minus 1 into 1 plus x square plus x cube plus x to the power of 4 plus x to the power of 5 and x plus x to the power of 6. So from this you can get x to the power of 7 minus 1 over x minus 1 is equal to 1 plus x square plus x cube plus x to the power of 4 plus x to the power of 5 plus x to the power of 6. Similarly, x to the power of 5 can be written as x minus 1 into 1 plus x square plus x cube plus x to the power of 4. So this can be written as x to the power of 5 minus 1 over x minus 1 is equal to 1 plus x square plus x cube plus x to the power of 4. So here if you add 1 and 2, what will get here? X power 7 minus 1 by x minus 1 plus x power 5 minus 1 over x minus 1 will be x to the power of 7 plus x to the power of 5 minus 2 over x minus 1. If you add RHS, 1 plus x square plus x cube plus x to the power of 4, x to the power of 5 into x to the power of 6 plus 1 plus x square plus x cube plus x to the power of 4. So if you add both of these, 2 plus 2x plus 2x square plus 2x cube plus 2x to the power of 4 plus x to the power of 5 plus x to the power of 6 is given. So here in this problem it is given it is equal to 6. Therefore x to the power of 7 plus x to the power of 5 minus 2 over x minus 1 is equal to 0. I hope you understood the video. Thank you for watching INCG Max Olympiad. If you like the video, subscribe the channel and share the video to your friends. Once again, thank you for watching INCG Max Olympiad.